All right, hi everybody. I'm Justin Chenette here at my alma mater at Thornton Academy. I can't believe 10 years ago I graduated from this very institution, and we're actually planning our 10-year reunion this year, but I'm really excited today to announce our 2019 scholarships at the Chenette Scholarship Fund, and it's three people I know very well. I've known you guys for a long time now, many, many years on many different campaigns, many different community activities. So our 2019 scholarship recipients of our Spirit of Service scholarship here at Thornton Academy: Noah Poulin, yay, Noah! Natalie Benami, yay, Natalie! And Ashley Gonzalez, woo!
Hi.
Okay, well, congratulations. So we've awarded each of them a $500 scholarship, and that's because of everybody helping our scholarship fund over the years. And so I wanted to kind of introduce you guys to the community. Obviously, a lot of people know you guys from all the different things that you guys do, but I really wanted to just highlight that. So, Noah, we'll start with you.
Okay.
So, you're going to Thomas College.
Yep.
And is it for criminal justice?
It's for criminal justice, and then I'm getting a master's in cybersecurity.
Cybersecurity.
Yep.
And so this is an accelerated program, right? So you're able to do this like in a shorter amount of time?
Yeah. So how it works is it's called the Keast Morgan program, and so it's a 3+1 program. So I get my bachelor's in 3 years, and you have the option to graduate early, or you can go for your fourth year and get your master's.
Well, that's a nice combination, right? Bachelor's and master's, right?
Yeah, it's very helpful.
So what is the end goal then with all these degrees?
The end goal for all my degrees, I'm planning on going to become a federal agent.
A federal agent?
Yep.
Okay.
Wow.
Is this top secret? Is this top secret information?
Well, it depends. Are you going to classify it?
Oh, it's classified. It's classified. Okay. So what made you want to go into, let's say, law enforcement?
So my dad was a big factor into it. I have a friend who's my sister's best friend's father. He's gonna mentor me and stuff like that. So
great.
I've had a lot of influence, and then I've just always had a passion for helping people and stuff like that. So.
Helping people's a great thing. We like that. Okay, so that sounds exciting. So
yeah.
Thomas College, it's not too far away, but it's far enough, right?
No, it's far enough, it's not too far where I can't come back and, you know, do the laundry if I need to.
Of course, so, you know, the essentials,
yeah,
right? The essentials. Well, that sounds great. Well, that sounds wonderful. Thomas College will be happy to have you, I'm sure. And so, Natalie, okay, you're going to stay a little bit more local, right?
Oh, yeah.
University of Southern Maine. And it's for, I know this is such a shocker to everybody who knows you, but political science.
Oh, yeah. I plan to hopefully double major in vocal performance as well with a minor in sociology. So.
Oh, my goodness. So you'll be busy.
Yeah, definitely.
So why political science, Natalie?
Well, I think I really started honestly becoming your campaign manager about a year ago. Volunteering in community activities really sparked my love for helping people and making a change. So
what's the end goal? Is it President Natalie Benami?
So actually it's going to be President 2036 on the Benami campaign trail.
Oh, absolutely.
Hopefully. More realistically, maybe. An attorney or a lawyer.
So you might go into law school afterwards.
Definitely,
or something like that.
Yeah.
Okay, that's great to know.
I heard criminal justice helps with that.
Oh, criminal justice, I don't know.
There's a little competition here. It's okay, that's okay. So that's exciting.
Yeah.
And USM does have a really great music program. I know you're really passionate about that. We all saw you in Mamma Mia. Mamma Mia was great. It's one of my favorite musicals. I think we were just loving you in that role. So I think you're gonna blossom there. So that's gonna
be
awesome. So excited. Now, Ashley, you're gonna be going probably the farthest of the three.
Yes.
You're going to the University of Southern Florida pre-med program.
For pre-med.
Oh, wow.
I will be majoring in biomedical science and double minoring in psychology and Spanish. And then my hope is to eventually become a doctor and go to medical school.
Oh, that doctor thing, you know, on the side. Well, you really set the bar high, I think, for everybody academically. I think you put in the effort, AP bio, all that stuff, right?
Oh,
all the fun stuff.
Yes.
And wasn't there like a science club that you were a part of here?
Oh, yes, the science club at TA. And then a lot of the members in our community were able to come to TA and enjoy off of the science fair that we had, and then we had different experiments on display, and we were able to explain different scientific ideas.
That's wonderful. Well, you're so smart. That's wonderful. Well, I think we're going to be so thankful that you're going into the medical science field, because we need particularly more young women to go into just the sciences, the mathematics, and the medical field. This is going to be wonderful. You're going to excel at that. And it's Florida. Who doesn't love Florida? I hope you get to Disney. I mean, that's just my added benefit. But I'm sure you'll have your hands full with the program itself, though. That's wonderful. Now, so what was the one thing that you took away from your high school experience here at Thornton? Obviously, you guys were a part of so many different things, whether it be hockey or something else. Well, what was the one thing that you wanted to take away from that you're bringing with you to college?
I'd say the athletics.
Athletics, yeah.
Athletics were a big deal with teammates bonding, and then you see the teammates in the hallways, and then you just all, you know, become really good friends and stuff like that, and you just make good friends through athletics. And the academics are very good, obviously, but, you know, the athletics are big for me.
Well, and teamwork is going to be critical for law enforcement, so I think that really sets you up in a good path there. Mm-hmm. So Natalie, what's the takeaway?
The takeaway, I would have to say definitely leadership and responsibility, owning up to everything you do. I definitely flourished here at Thornton Academy and couldn't be happier.
Woo! I love it. Okay, Ashley.
I would say the academics, there have been great AP classes, especially in honors classes here at TA. Definitely a lot of opportunities to take advantage of. And I would say just challenging yourself in those classes that you love and just following your passion for what you want to do in life.
Well said, and I know each and every one of you are going to be successful, because I've known you so many years now that I've just sort of watched you grow up, and I'm like, no, you can't leave! You can't leave yet! But I know this is sort of a natural next step, and you're going to flourish at college. You're really going to find more of yourself and your voice and your passions, and I know we're going to be all watching each and every one of your careers blossom. I know you won't be going too far, so we'll still see you, but it's still sort of a really exciting time for each and every one of you, so congratulations. Hopefully this will help a little bit. I know the cost of college is really significant, hopefully it's helpful
a little bit
with everything else that you guys have going on. And thank you guys for tuning in. If you want to support the Scholarship Fund to help support more young people, the next generation of leaders in our community, you can go to ChenetteScholarships.org. You can make a tax-deductible donation. Our fundraising efforts really go all directly to support scholarships just like this. So this year we're able to offer 3 here at my alma mater, Thornton Academy, and hopefully next year we'll be able to do the same. So thank you guys for tuning in, and congratulations, you guys! Woo!